In this Wix blog tutorial, I'm going to give you 3 expert tips on how to create a high-converting blog using the new Wix blog. With the new Wix blog, I'm able to get more traffic and hundreds of new email subscribers every day on autopilot. So here are the 3 best tips for your new Wix blog. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Welcome to Yes to Tech, where we empower non-techie online entrepreneurs like you to maximize your online presence. Tip number 1. Set up your new Wix blog for success. The new Wix blog has a ton of new features to help you create a high-converting blog easily. You can edit the way the blog's displayed to make it easier for your readers to find the content they're looking for, by placing blog categories and a search bar up top, for instance. You can choose one of 8 stunning new layouts for the entire post's feed, as well as for the categories feed, and you can change the look and design of all blog elements to fit in with your branding. Another cool thing with the new Wix blog is that you can create and grow an active community with blog members. This way, you can add multiple writers to your blog, have individual member pages where each member can check out the other's latest posts, followers, and comments, and have members get email and mobile notifications on people they follow, on comments, and on new posts. This is a great way to get your readers engaged and always coming back to your blog. Tip number 2. Integrate your email form directly from the Wix blog. A great thing about the new Wix blog is that you're able to integrate HTML forms directly within the body of the blog posts. This makes it easier for you to gather email subscribers on autopilot, since your readers can just fill out the email opt-in form to get a content upgrade, for instance, like the free website builder comparison table. With the old Wix blog, you couldn't integrate email forms within blog posts, and instead could only have them on pages. As such, you had to do a workaround in which a reader had to click on a link within a blog post to then land on a landing page which has the email opt-in form. The new Wix blog removes this extra step by allowing you to integrate the email opt-in form directly within the blog post, so your email list is guaranteed to skyrocket with this extra step removed of having to click a link and then fill out the opt-in form. To add an email opt-in form to the body of your blog posts, all you have to do is click on the plus sign on the left-hand side of a new line, and then on Insert HTML Code, which is this last button over here, or you can do the same thing by clicking directly on the Insert HTML Code button at the bottom of the blog post editor, and as you can see, this rectangle will appear. Then click on the first button on the left-hand side, which is to add HTML or URL, and paste the HTML code that your email marketing platform gives you for any particular form in the space provided. I use ConvertKit as my email marketing platform, so let's do this step by step. So in ConvertKit, I'll go ahead and click on the form that I want to embed. Then on Settings, Embed, Raw HTML, copy this code that appears, and then paste it in the space provided on Wix. And then click on Update. And that's it. Now, anyone who lands on your blog post, such as this one over here, can fill out this form to opt in to your email list. Tip number 3. Optimize your image's alt text for Pinterest. Another great update in the new Wix blog is that all of your blog's images now have this save button for Pinterest when you place your cursor over them. Thing is, if you don't optimize your image's alt text, this pin it button won't be used to the fullest extent. As you can see in this example, it just gives you the title of the blog post. Instead of just adding your blog post title, as we just saw, as the alt text, insert a description optimized for Pinterest SEO with calls to action, keywords, and hashtags. That way, when a reader clicks on the save button for Pinterest on your image, it'll be easier to find it on the platform and, as such, do better in search. So to add alt text to your images, let's first copy this description over here. So all you have to do is click on the image and then on the gear icon to access the image settings. This second line over here is where you'll add your alt text with a Pinterest optimized description. So let's do that and then press done at the bottom. Always remember to publish any changes you've made so that they're live. So let's go ahead and click on publish changes. So there you have it. Now with these three expert tips, you know how to create a high converting blog using the new Wix blog. Make sure to leave a comment below with which tips you're most excited to try out. Also, make sure to click on the link in the description box below to download the free How to Blog on Wix guide so that you make the most out of your new Wix blog. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.